Greetings, you people, and hello, my king. How's it going? How's it been? This is Mariah Stone, and I do indeed welcome you to some more Stevie Runs. That's right, we have another track for my father and my sister, apparently. My sister got her hands in on this one, and they called it relatively simple. This particular run is supposed to be relatively simple, but I am not a stranger to sarcasm. I'm going to go into this with my wits really, really sharp, hopefully. That said, I've only just started drinking coffee, and I just woke up. Again, this is just all the time in the world I have for these. But let me tell you, it's a great way to wake up. All right, now, I was told to look at the mini-map, and if you'll notice, in the thumbnail, what do we see? In the little thumbnail, the little picture, it's E equals MC squared. Relatively simple, right? Right. Okay, then. I'm hitting the wrong key. Of course I am. Let's go back to local play. I'm going backwards. It's like relatively simple. I get it. Okay, good. I am out of here. I'm not gonna do this. Nope. I refuse to do this. There it is. Relatively simple. There we go. And we're gonna play. Let's do it. Ah, wait. It's only 14 seconds long? Or is that 14 minutes? That's 14 seconds. How can a track be that big and be only 14 seconds? Oh no. Oh no. Relatively simple, eh? 14 seconds worth of relatively simpleness. Is it gonna... Okay. Right or left? I'll go left, because right is my first instinct. Also, hello, Canyon! Wait, am I going the right way? Am I going the right way? Am I going the right way? I totally did not mean to hit the bridge, but Stevie is on his head. Stevie, stand up, please. Stand up, Stevie. There you go. There you go, baby. Yeah. No, Stevie. Stevie, stand up. Stevie. 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 Okay. Fine. This is starting off really well, isn't it? Yeah, I make a mistake and I happen to land on the track. However, it is not... Okay, wait, I think falling off the side was a better idea. Nope, Stevie's blood is now smeared all over the rocks. Okay, we're good. It's relatively easy, guys, don't worry about it. You know what I should probably do, as I should have probably went to the back side of... I'm gonna check behind me, I'm gonna check behind me, that's what I'm saying right now. I can't really speak and think at this... Okay, never mind, there's just a big wall back there. Great. You thought of every time. Every time? You thought of everything this time, Pops. Alright. I go off. Yeah. I do a little 360. 360s? And I'm nowhere near the road I need to be on. That said, where am I supposed to go? I mean, come on. Whoa, hello. Wait. Okay. Blood smear, Stevie, in the bodies of the canyon, Stevie died. So there's a checkpoint right here. Wait, there's a checkpoint right here. And there's a checkpoint right here. What? Can I just go back in and finish? I can. Relatively simple. I just finished for bronze for third place. You guys made an entire track that extends so far out and away from the actual track. I'm so glad I don't trust you guys. I'm so glad I do not trust you. I don't trust you. Therefore, I win. Come on. Wait, that's only silver. Wait, huh? No, 14 seconds was your time, I thought, and I just got 14.29. That should be at least a gold. How is that not a? I don't understand. All right. Okay, I'm gonna go through here. Okay, that was the wrong way. That way was not as fun. I'm gonna do it again. All right. No. Wait, no. Okay, I see. I had to go that way and then around. No. I have to go to the right. The right has to be the only, it's the only way that makes any sense. Also, wall. Okay. So, relatively simple. It is relatively simple. Now I just gotta get my feet under me. Stevie has got to be able to run the length of this short course, this drifting course, and get a good enough time for gold. Go get it, gold! Go! I got gold. I got gold. I got your time. I just got gold. I got gold. That leads me to wonder what the rest of this track is all about, other than a diversion, and it makes me a little bit sad that I caught on so quickly. I'm gonna get your time this time. Okay, I'm gonna get your time. That's the goal. This particular, relatively simple, I'm gonna get your time. Indeed, okay, that's another rock. Okay, I slip sliding away. It's really hard to do. It's really hard to manage yourself on the dirt. Also, Kenyon! I would say Geronimo, but that's been replaced by Leroy! Alright, Leroy. Jenkins! Alright, can I make it? What? No, actually, I guess I can't. Right or left, it says go down, which is utter bollocks. You thought you had me, and I have you. Can I not? Nope. How did I do it? How did I get a gold with that Stevie? I have no idea. How was I able to control that? I didn't realize it was a fluke. My getting gold was a fluke, because this is silly hard. At least now, maybe that I'm trying, or I'm saying, hey, I'm gonna get your track time, and no, it's turning out to be a really harsh endeavor. A really harsh endeavor. Okay, can I please, come on. Come on, there we go. Yeah, look at that, that was beautiful. So much beautifulness right now in this world. It's like a sunset in my face. Look at that, I got your time. I know I got your time, I got your time. I guess! What then? What? I took your planet, sir. I took your planet. Well, this is a very short Stevie Runs. I did not expect this. Okay, I'm gonna have to see, just so there's no spoilers, because if I end it now, everybody will know that I just got it, and I'll be like, so happy I got it. So I'm gonna see what else is out here. What is out here? I wanna know
where Stevie goes.
Alright. Can I go? A little foreigner. I was practicing my foreigner speech. This is just a lot, and I do mean a lot of track just to mess with me. However, the joke is on you. I got you figured on this track. It is relatively simple. Thank you very much. I was able to figure it out. Coffee. Mouth. Wink. Alright. Excellent. 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 I am going to now show your replay. Because I want to know what the replay is all about. Play against. No, I just want to watch it. Everybody just saw I got the planet, right? I got the planet. I am so psyched right now. I am. And where are you going? Oh, I see what he's doing. He went the other way. And his. Is your horn really saying, silence, I'll kill you? What? What? But you were going exceptionally slow on purpose so that I wouldn't realize that there was indeed this, it was this easy. I see. Well then. Handled. Silence, I'll kill you. Well then, that's the way that cookie crumbles to bits. I am the cookie monster this morning. And if there's anything about this video that you did indeed enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more content such as this. And I will see you again later. Have a good day, have a good evening, wherever you are in the world. This is Mariah Stone, signing out.